Hey there everyone, today I'm going to take you behind the process how I shot this photo, and after using some editing I transformed it into this photo. So this video is going to be a lot of fun, so let's get started. Let's talk about the things that we are going to need to shoot this image. The first thing that you are going to need is a camera or a mobile phone. The phone I'm using is this Samsung A20. It is a pretty basic phone, or you can use anyone, it's better if you have a camera. Second, we are going to need is this kind of a light bulb. I will replace this holder with a plug, and this is a 5-watt LED bulb, and we are going to need a long wire like this. Okay, the third thing that we are going to use is this, every Indian mom's favorite weapon. Instead of this, you can also use a bamboo stick, so it's up to you. The fourth thing that we are going to need is the table of this much height, or you can tell your friend to hold the bulb when it comes to lighting. So let's move on. So by far this is my setup. There is the plug point. I have took this wire and wrapped it up on the broom, and it is to make sure that my bulb hang like this. And this is just a counterweight I used because the room keeps falling down. And this is the frame. This is the frame that I'm going to get. And for this purpose, I'm using a tripod. You can even use another table, which gives the height up to this point.
Now I have turned on the light bulb and closed all my doors and windows. This is just to make sure that the only light in the room is emitting from that light bulb, and I don't want any other light to interfere with that. The reason behind this is that I want my photo to be as realistic as possible. So when I replace the bulb with a luminous object, I don't have to paint the highlights and shadows on my face that the object is going to cast. So this all the setup and work I did behind the photo is just to make sure that I don't have to hassle that much in Photoshop and save my time, obviously.
Now I have actually moved a frame little bit because I was getting that switchboard and this table in the frame. Well, it can be removed in Photoshop, but why to do that when you can just move your frame. So this is my frame right now. It contains just that light bulb, and I'm going to pose somewhere here. So it would be easier to remove just this spots of on the wall and the bulb. So let's shoot the images now.
And yeah, one more thing, that I'm not going to shoot in a normal camera of the phone. Instead, I'm going to use the Lightroom app. Lightroom provides a camera which allows us to click in the RAW format, DNG format to be more specific. I'm not going to explain what is RAW versus JPEG. If you are curious enough, I'll just provide a link in the description, or you can just search it yourself. But I would just say that while shooting, RAW is always superior to JPEG. So I prefer to shoot in RAW always, if it's possible. So yeah, I'm going to use the Lightroom camera. So after that long self-portrait session, this is the photo that I am happy with, and I will be editing it in the next video because I think this video is already long enough. So that's it guys, we will meet in the next video. So subscribe if you aren't already, and share if you like this video. Until then, keep clicking. Bye.